Cross-checking. King. Marduk.
It's time for a lesson in pain.
King and Marduk continue to search for the man resembling Armor King. Rumors persist that a man that looked like King's former mentor has boarded a ship bound for the Antarctic. However, whether that information is credible or not is another story. The entire Antarctic is on high alert due to the news of the box found in the meteorite. And as such, ordinary civilians cannot travel to the continent. Unable to give up just yet, King and Marduk decide to somehow infiltrate the Antarctic to continue the search.
I guess there's only one way to make sure, huh? Let's go, King!
Have some guts to challenge us.
He'll crush you.
Gami, 準備はいい? もちろんだ.
It's all or nothing. Fight.
大差が過ぎたわね. はいはい.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
You really irritate me.
You win!
It's
all or nothing!
Tell me everything you know about A.
Crystal, focus on the fight.
Are you ready? Fight!
Back down now! Fight!
come next? This stinks!
You really irritate me.
You win!
I'll ask around a bit, but the box is in here. What do you think you're doing?
It's all or nothing. Fight!
こっちがいい! Final round! Fight!
It's him! You're messing with my head. You think that's funny?
Hey! Let's trash this thing!
Away Pandora, King returned home. While continuing his career as a professional wrestler, he also searches for Armor King, but without any success. When King becomes frustrated with his lack of progress, he hears a voice calling out to him, taunting him. As this voice gets louder, King can only think of one possible explanation. It was not enough to simply throw away the box. To completely break Pandora's influence, he once again begins a journey, this time to destroy the box.